Hallo, hallo. Soundcheck. Looks good. Today we play Subnautica Below Zero. Bear with me, I play this game in German, so I get the story. Because my English is not so good. Debent, hallo. Welcome. Stop the music. Adjust the chat. Okay. New game. Okay.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Welcome, welcome. Thanks for the follow. Loading, loading.
This is the farthest that I can take you on company space bucks, Robin. You sure you want this? The research is in everything.
It is to me and Sam. I need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
Approaching 4546 speed. Surface temperature is... Drop pod deployed.
That's not good. Fire! Okay. Oh shit. I should go somehow back.
New blueprint synthesized.
All the stuff I need to grab. But we cannot. Oh shit. So food. We need this food. 30 seconds. I guess we have to run. 100 meters.
Holy smokes! That did not go as planned.
No.
I should find a way into the water and get to the drop pod.
Okay, it's not that cold. Instant code, the money time. Okay, I thought that's a problem with the temperature. Let's see that we don't get eaten.
Found the drop pod.
I want to offer my sincerest condolences on the passing of your sister. I got to know Sam better towards the end of my mandate with Altera on 4546B, when we were thrown together as base mates at Outpost Zero. She spoke often and fondly of you. I thought you should know, it didn't sit right with me when Altera blamed Sam's death on negligence. The Samantha Ayu I met was many things. Kind, clever, devoted to her work, but never negligent. I wish I could offer you something more substantial, but my access to information has been cut off. You may be in a better position to look into things than I am. If you're able to, Delta Station was our HQ. They were in a big hurry to leave, and there might still be information to be found there. It has a big radio tower, impossible to miss. I hope you find the answers you seek. Lillian Bench.
Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower's as easy to spot as Lil said.
What? Radio tower? Okay. Okay.
Robin, guess what? I got the job. I'm going to 4546B. Now I'll be able to improve the mechanical avian amphibian under real-world stress conditions. Listen, I know your stance on Altera, but I just hope you're happy your sis is happy. I sure hope my sis is happy. I can't wait till we talk again. Oh, I wanted to ask you something. Can you watch my Augie while I'm away? I need someone I can trust to look after my best little potato. Potato, listen. I tried, but that name is just not sticking. He's my little extra bite. I'll leave the starchy tuberous nicknames to you. Anyway, if you say yes, thanks, baby sis. Love you.
Mm-hmm.
4546B to Robin. Come in, Robin. Remember when we used to play old-timey Space Explorer? This is kind of like that, but it's even harder to communicate. Well, let's see. I got your last message. Altera is not, as you put it, Alterrorizing me. Things are going well. My project has a new name. Say goodbye to the mechanical avian amphibian, and hello to spy penguins. We're training the bots to mimic the creatures. Check out the photo. And I think I'm kind of seeing someone. I know it's not like me to just find a date, let alone on a mostly uninhabited water planet, but... Actually, you know what? Forget I said anything. Yeah, it's probably not even a real thing, but... Anyway, I'm sorry to hear Xenoworks might be strapped in the revenue department. Sounds like they still have you busy Xenoworking, though. I know there's no way to guarantee an alien intelligence startup will succeed, but you've put so much into it. I hope they find a way to keep going. I know how much it means to you, getting to work at a small place where you have control over your research. All right, I gotta go. Later, baby sis. Love you.
Okay.
Hey, Robin! I got your Augie photo. Thanks so much for taking care of him, even though he's a cranky Hey! The nickname actually fits that way. A cranky potato. I know he can be a handful, but I really appreciate it. I'm a bit worried about my other baby, the mission. One of my penguins found something big. But Altera is just like, nothing to see here. Honestly, kind of glad you can't answer so you can't, you know, rub it in my face. Go ahead, bask in the fact that you were a little bit right about them. My project is on the line. My job, my safety. I heard about Xenoworks getting bought. I'm sorry. But at least you still have your job. Guess you're one of us now. Like it or not, welcome to the Altera family. I should probably go before I say something I regret. Love you. Keep your chin up. Eye on the alien prize.
Okay, next message.
Hey, Robin. I'm sorry my last message was so awful. I've been under a lot of stress. I'm not sure what's going on with anything. I can't really talk about it either. Oh, and I'm definitely not dating anyone on this water planet. Don't know what I was thinking there. Have I told you how cold it is here? Get this. I can't even get my wash and go dry before the wind freezes the moisturizer in my hair. Wild, right? Well, anyway, I'm sure you're mad at me after what I said, but I could really use a friend. You're my sister. I love you. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Robin. I really need someone to know. I'm afraid something terrible is gonna happen. You were completely right about Altera, okay? You were right. I was wrong. And the cat should be called Potato. I admit it. Sorry. Bad attempt at a joke. I just... I don't know what to do. I guess I should just come out and say it at this point. I've said this much already. We found a frozen Leviathan that's infected with Kara. Altera thinks they can use it for something. Weapons, experimental treatments, a whole range of things. But one end of the range is ugly, dangerous, but profitable, of course. What if it gets out while we're messing around with it? Or worse, what if it ends up a bioweapon in the wrong hands? I hope I'm overreacting, but I don't think I am. Anyway, message me back, please. Could really use a friend. You're my sister. I love you.
Okay. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Craft some stuff.
New creature discovered. Altera supply cache nearby.
Good.
New creature discovered.
New creature, what is that?
New creature discovered.
What is that?
Red plants contain electrolytic materials that can be used in energy storage.
Quaito, hi. Willkommen.
New creature discovered.
Titan. Oh, Eis.
Blueprint synthesized.
Okay.
Oxygen.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. That was close. That was close.
I was a little nervous about dropping into an unknown area. But luckily, this biome seems to have an abundance of minerals I can use for tools and upgrades. I didn't want another situation like Byzantos 5. When Xenoworks dropped me off, there were barely any resources. I survived off the land for 3 months with just a knife, my lucky PDA, and some rope. I am still kind of proud of that, though.
Okay.
Ribbon plants contain electrolytic materials that can be used in energy storage.
Valera, hello.
All Terra supply cache nearby.
It's a good. Ah, battery. Good. Food is always good. First, we need a scanner. Then we need a knife. Great. Thank you. What's that? What else? Okay. Mushroom.
Oxygen.
Bye, Leppy. We adopted Justin, what? What?
Oxygen.
Oxygen? Oh, ice, wow. Justine. Okay. This is our single player survival. I can tell you. Cannot chop this. Okay. Yeah, I already liked the original.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Original Subnautica, so of course I play Subnautica below zero. Of course. I like this game. It's cool. The original Subnautica was cool and this looks also cool. We will see. I think it helps a lot when you played Subnautica before. For some things are similar.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Humble Benji, welcome. And I'm sure something will eat me. I'm totally sure something is lurking in the shadows, waiting to eat me. The most important thing is watch your oxygen. That I can tell you, watch your oxygen, always watch your oxygen. That's so important. It's so quick to die. What's that? Cool. Two of three fragments for the glider. There's a cave. Cool. Most important, watch around you. It's really quick that somebody or something will eat you. Did I learn? Okay, I cannot mine this. Scan stuff here. What's the point of the game? I'm searching my sister. My sister is getting lost in this planet. It's an alien planet, and my sister was earlier before me here and died somehow. I have to search for my sister, that's the main mission. And while I'm doing that, I have to survive. Meaning crafting stuff, getting deeper, upgrading, for example, the oxygen bottles to get life deeper and how was the work? Yeah, maybe you remember I was going to sleep early yesterday and I slept all night long. And I was awakened before the timer was ringing. So yeah, I slept a lot. It was good. Yeah, and with the scanner you can scan things to discover new creatures and understanding to craft things.
Oxygen.
Yeah, oxygen. You can even play on harder levels that you don't get a warning when your oxygen is about to being empty. But I'm not that hardcore player who always wants the hardest level. I played at normal level where I get the warning, and when you immediately go to the surface you don't die. Shit. I'm full.
Oxygen.
It's beautiful. The game. Of course, I have putting everything on max settings, so it's beautiful. Okay. Put the stuff in the box, get some food. Put the quartz in the box.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Gold. Maybe I can do silicon with that. Silver can the box. Wood. Gell. Thanks for the follow, welcome. No, we don't cook this food right now, of course. We will... It will spoil. So it's better to craft fresh food. Silicon. Silicon. Okay. Wasergewebe. Ah, okay, okay. Makes sense, makes sense. Can craft a glider, okay. Make a battery. Drinking some stuff. Okay, here we putting food. Drinking stuff in.
Oxygen.
Oh yes. Oxygen. Yeah, and in the lower box we put some resources. Hi, Neventure. Welcome. Oh, the snow is the ultimative stream killer. My streaming CPU is only with OBS 141% encoding because all the snow 44% of 8 cores buzzy. Fishy, 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 fishy. Get you, fishy, fishy. That's a food box. Okay. So where was the kelp stuff? Need that kelp stuff. To do more progress. Not here, okay. Maybe here. Somewhere here. Oh. What?
Some of the wildlife down here is very grabby.
Go away. He stole my knife. Freaking thingy.
Thank you.
blueprint synthesized.
Yeah. New blueprint. Let's go down. Scanned this already, okay. One thing I learned, you never have enough stuff. Because you need so much stuff to craft. Okay, well, I'm stuck. Okay, at least I should be safe in the region of my evacuation pod. Here I should be safe in this region. Okay, let's see. Fasergewebe, I can craft that. Boom.
Adding additional blueprints to your data bank.
Cool.
The standard oxygen tank can be upgraded for deluxe and VIP breathing.
Okay. Maybe it's smart to craft some medikit. Instant code, free money time. Maybe this Titan stuff we put there outside. Okay. Oh shit. I don't want it to eat that. Somehow I have a water problem.
What is this?
Das ist blaues Licht.
Und was macht es?
Es leuchtet blau.
Twitcher, thank you for the subscription. I heard you are rich boy. Thank you, thank you. And welcome in the Pogo Army. I need more of this bubble for cheese. Schönes blaues Licht. Yeah. But I can tell you she looks rich. I saw in multiple channels she donated that much. So I guess it's she had an old account gathering really much tea fuel with watching and not spending it, and now and T-Fuel is something worse. He spends it. Und mal weiter schwimmen, ja. Danke für den Sub. Wo bist du? Komm her! Komm her! Okay. Hi, Askus. Willkommen. And Hardcore, also welcome. Metanoia, welcome, welcome. Yeah, with a new bottle of oxygen, you can dive longer. It's not so stressful that you have to watch every time, every 10 seconds there for your
warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. Okay. I played Subnautica, the first game, and I think it's amazing, so I bought Subnautica Below Zero also, and I like it. It's a cool game. You have to search for clues for your sister. Your sister died here somehow. And yeah, base building and stuff. And Sabrina, thank you for the raid. And welcome, Raiders. So many fishies. Do I have to craft something? Let's grab that fishy. Okay. Thanks for the raid. These fishies are for water production. I have some need for water. Are you? I take you with me. I'm good. I was lurking short time in your channel when I was working today. Okay. Let's craft some water. You see, I need this fishy for water. You are too scared. It's a beautiful game. And yes, you should be scared. Almost everything tries to eat you. But to be honest, there are many more games where you have to scare. Cardogan, heyo. Welcome. Oh, I need a little bit food and most of it water. Okay, and we cook the sculpture. Yup, alles fit. We eat this, we drink this, we drink this. It's 81, that's good. Let's see, can craft something new. Ah, okay. Mehrstoff, yeah. Okay, we have a new question, a new quest. Getting that stuff. Everything what you scan, you see here, and you have some Intel about this stuff. Sometimes it's useful. Sometimes it's only from lore. Sleep well, sub. Sleep well, and thanks for the raid. Z-Kobold. This guy steals your stuff when you have a scanner in the hand or your knife. This Z-Kobold steals your stuff. Spine, hello, welcome. Ada. Rohstoffe hinter lockeren Gestein, okay. Okay.
Some of the wildlife down here is very grabby. If I didn't know better, I'd say they're after my supplies. In goes a battery in titanium, out comes a scanner. Every xenobiologist's favorite tool. This planet has some fascinating flora and fauna, and I can't wait to learn about them. This will also give me access to a greater tool set. I'm assuming Altera left behind tech that I can scan for blueprints. That should make surviving and exploring out here a bit easier. Don't worry, Sam. I haven't forgotten I'm here for you. But it can't hurt to do a little research on the side, right? I know you would have done the same.
Yep.
I will find out what happened to you. I promise.
Das ist richtig, Cardogan. Ich habe gerade erst angefangen. Ja, eine Stunde. Collecting everything. Here goes the water. And the food. Ja, danke, danke. Okay. Das Stuff hier. F. So much crap. Let's craft another supply box, where I can put stuff in. Okay. So. Let's see, we need this. This, yes, yes, I see it. I need this. Where? I need the fruits of this. Ah, here, okay. Come on, take it. Okay. Probably I'm full. What's that? Segleiter, okay. Let's go back and craft some glider. Because then we can move a little bit faster.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Wofgar, welcome. Okay, what I need for this glider? Höhe? Mehrstoff? Ja, Kadugan, aber andererseits, ich schreibe selten was in den Chat rein, also. Potato Bot ist halt dafür da, um die Leute zu begrüßen und zu sagen, danke für den Follow und so ein Kram, ne? Where I can craft this stuff? Kompass? Wait. Kupferdraht. Kupferdraht.
The Sea Glide is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Contains a built-in light and map.
Okie dokie. Let's craft more of this stuff because it's just easier to store. It's smaller, yeah, okay. Battery. Maybe we should craft another battery. What we need for battery? And I only have one. What? Copper we have here. Okay. Battery. Everything else. Okay. Then we can put some stuff here. This is full. Also full, damn it. I need a bigger box. That's good. Okie dokie. Then some salt. We grab the salt here. Quartz we don't need. Okay. Oxygen. Hopefully nobody will eat me here.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Seek shelter. Where? Where I have to seek shelter? That's the problem. That's good. It sounded not really, really friendly. That guy will steal my equipment. Yeah, you see with the sea glider is not really, really.
All Terra beacon signature detected. Unique identifier. Delta Station dock.
Delta Station. This is the place Lil mentioned in her message.
Delta Station, yeah. Let's see. Wait, where is it? Here. With this thingy, you are really fast. It costs energy, yes, but it's easy to craft something. With energy, what's that? Yo, hello, welcome. So many fishies here. Okay, let's go to the bookmark. Maybe it's smart to save from time to time. Discos, hello, welcome, welcome. EDA, cool. Some Intel. Coffee machine. Sounds useful. Thank you. In the water is not so cold, I guess. Or? Shit. Okay.
Mineral-rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised.
Okay, okay. So much stuff. The most important thing, always look around, don't get eaten. There are many big creatures out there who wants to eat me. Inventory full. Yeah, completely full. Let's see. Maybe we can discover some things.
This is a recorded message. If you can hear this, you're trespassing. If you know what's good for you, you'll get the hell out of here.
Okay, let's go back. Is this plant warming me? I don't know. Mineral detector. Okay, interesting, interesting.
New blueprint synthesized.
But the problem is I'm getting hungry and I don't have food with me. Oh, I have food with me. That's good. That's very good. So I can stay longer here. That Jetzt gut. Reis am Kochen fürs Essen. Das klingt gut. Komme ich da hoch? Show me the way. It don't looks like here. But where? I was here already. There's no way up. Of course.
Stop right there, Altera. You're out of bounds.
I'm not with Altera.
Then your position is doubly precarious.
What do you mean?
If you're telling the truth, you're out of your mind. If you're lying, there'll be hell to pay.
Wait! Who are you?
Stay off my land.
My land.
The woman in the exosuit has been traced as far as my technology will allow.
It would appear I'm far less alone on this planet than I had anticipated.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Ah. Scan everything.
Will come in handy. I should be able to find my way to Phi Robotics where Sam worked.
Rebecca, hello, welcome. Welcome, welcome. How are you doing? I'm good, thanks for asking. I worked already. Yeah, maybe I should go back home. One space free in the inventory, so I can grab that. I cannot use this crafting thingy. How are you doing, Rebecca? shaving set. I don't need that. Scanned everything. I can get some posters here. Okay. So much stuff here.
Cushy setup. Must belong to one of those higher uppers.
It's mine now. One thing I learned in Subnautica, the first, scan everything. The more you scan, the more you can craft. What's that? EDA?
Sam really got under management's skin. I know she had it in her.
Okay, I only can use it. Observatorium, okay. PDA. Plant pot. Okay, the poster I can grab later when I want. Okay. Another PDA. Status. Let's warm a little bit up. Another PDA. Warming plant. Oh, too warm. Not go too close. Okay. I got a map.
David, you'll be happy to know the Frost Pack is making excellent progress. I must say, my management style appears to be uniquely well-suited to isolated planets. I miss you, of course, but I wonder if you feel it too. As great as we are together, we're almost better apart. Just look at how well Prosperina did in her last show. I'm sorry I couldn't be there to see it, but I'm sure if I'd been around, I'd only have made her nervous. Once this mission is over, I'll come home for a few good months. And then, what do you think if we look at reorganizing our expectations to facilitate longer-term separation success? I really think this could be a great model for us going forward, romantically and otherwise. Don't forget, I love you from the depths of my heart. Keep on succeeding in your projects. You know there's nothing I find more attractive. Fred, I'm not blaming you, but what do you mean it's gone? Where did it go? You found some trouble somewhere in the deep twisty bridges and decided to jettison modules?
Yeah, I had to jettison a module. I got free, went back for it, and it was just gone.
And you think someone stole it?
Or something. I didn't lose it, that's for sure. I'm careful with my tools.
I'm sure you are. But you have to admit, there have been a lot of sea truck accidents, and they're rather expensive.
You wanna follow me on a few runs tomorrow? See what it's like? Conditions are way harsher than anything I ever imagined. I don't know if you could really understand it from inside your base.
That won't be necessary. Thanks for your time. I'll write it up as an accident.
Jenny, you wouldn't believe the adventure I'm having. It's just like when we were kids. To play underwater city, only sea monsters aren't pretend, and I don't need to hide behind you when one swims by, because I'm safe in my sea truck. Safe and very, very brave. Please tell Dad for me. Thanks so much for the mustache kit, by the way. To be honest, I wasn't sure if it was a gag gift at first. Personal grooming is something of a challenge here, and as you know, I'm a pretty low maintenance guy to begin with, but be surprised how handy mustache wax is in an emergency. There have been some close scrapes. For a while there, someone was sabotaging my truck, and I thought I was seeing things. But my friend Sam helped me sort it out. Although, she's had some troubles of her own lately. To be honest, I get a little worried out here sometimes. But I guess that's normal, under the circumstances. Gotta expect a little risk, right? I should be happy. I have great friends and a good paycheck. Anyway, love you, Jenny, and Dad. Please find a way to tell him that he won't find embarrassing. And don't worry, I'm looking for the perfect fish to bring back as a gift. Your favorite!
Not so good to stream. Welcome. so many stuff.
For the last time, I'm not cheating.
Then what's your theory? What's going on?
If you ask me, Zeta's been blinking a lot. I think it's a tell.
He does have a point there.
It's allergies.
Allergies? Oh, is something in bloom in this frozen sector?
Thermal lilies. And if you gang up on me, I swear you're all fired. You're fighting each other. Meanwhile, look at Pavan. Just look at him.
What am I doing? I'm not doing anything.
Let's just take this to a
point. Oh, shit.
All those who think Zeta's allergies are a bad case of alienitis, say intruder.
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 Intruder. Danny?
Oh, Cardogan, das ist so ein Rate die Zahl Spiel. Und durch Theta TV kann ich dann so eine Sachen vergeben.
Or like I said, Parvin is cheating.
I'm starting to wish I was cheating.
Das ist wie eine Verlosung sozusagen. Da gibt's dann so eine Kiste und in der Kiste können verschiedene Sachen drin sein. Einmal Coins für Gewinnspiele oder T-Fuel, das ist so eine Kryptowährung. Oder auch Aufkleber oder ein T-Shirt.
Good morning, Frostpack. Just a quick update to inform you of some key achievements and priority shifts we need you all to get behind. The Spy Pangling Project was a resounding success. Please join me in congratulating Samantha IU, who is now reassigned to Outpost Zero. Helping us dream of future initiatives. Congratulations are also in order for Danielle Valenti and her team at Omega Lab. The closing of Phi Robotics means important funds can be redirected to their Kara bacteria study, which has important, positive implications for the life sciences. You're all doing an exceptional job, and I don't want to promise anything, but HQ has been taking notice. Keep up the good work. I think we can start discussing bonuses soon.
Yeah, not so good to stream, that's right, but I close it when I end the stream, because when I immediately close the prediction, I'm sure two people will unfollow and I'm not at this point anymore, so I close it when I end the stream. So, it's your chance to get in the predictions and win a emote. I had already this problem.
Communications tower maintenance log. Another day, another slight by the winged Furies. As usual, I got an interference alert. As usual, I went out to see what the problem was. As usual, it was frozen stalagmites of feathered bird excrement. I fear the career impact of saying this officially, if you can even call what I have a career. But I could swear they're targeting me personally. The week I was out with the flu, I came back to find the tower spotless. Parvin laughed at me when I asked him how he cleaned it. Silly. As if Parvin would ever clean anything. There's nothing left for me to do but quit. But I know that's what the birds want me to do. Oh, and I got the tower up and running. Maintenance complete.
Yeah, no problem. Not so good. In Cardogan, falls du dich wunderst, wie das denn aussieht, was die Leute da alles posten, so sieht das denn aus. Hier, das ist ein Emote und GG ist ein Emote und this ist ein Emote. Das sieht man alles auf Twitch nicht. Ich sehe das denn bloß, was der Bot hier reinpostet in den Täter-Chat, wenn du was geschrieben hast. Ja, das sind alles Emotes. Kann ich leider nicht ändern. Genau, und wenn du ein Emote schreibst, zum Beispiel auf Twitch, das wird auf Theta TV nicht dargestellt. Also, zum zum Beispiel, wenn ich hier mein Sub-Emote oder sowas nehme, hier das hier, was ich noch habe, weil ich mal Affiliate war, das hier, dann kommt auf der anderen Seite auch bloß Mist raus. Ist der hier? Charlie 19 CFS. Und das hier ist halt der Chat-Bridge-Bot, der das alles rüberbridgt, dass ich sehe und nur ein Chat eigentlich beobachte. Okay, so. Anything else? Hufeisenstrauch. Strippenstreif. Das ist das Stuff, was I scanned. We have some intel about this stuff. Like I said, mostly it's only lore, so not really useful. Sometimes it's useful when so this fish, for example, can be dangerous for me, eh? When he is getting pumped up, it's maybe not so cool. Attention. Riesenlochfisch. Okay, Cardogan. Danke. Ich denke mal gucken, wie lange ich das spiele, ne? Und ich habe ja das normale Subnautica gespielt. Aber trotzdem danke. Ich schreie dann schon um Hilfe. Erstmal versuche ich natürlich alles selber zu entdecken und versuche das selber zu managen. Lichtstab. Mineraldetektor, Blutlicht. Okay. That should be all stuff. Ja, ist für mich genauso, Cardogan. Ich weiß gar nicht, wann ich es mir gekauft habe. Frag mich nicht, wo ich das sehen kann, wann ich das gekauft habe, das Spiel. Ich habe das auch gekauft, bevor es rausgekommen ist. I think I have paid less than 29 €. Um auf den Namen klicken, Account Details. Ach so, wird hier. Okay, maybe I put this in the right corner because, let's see, yeah, I was right. Steam is showing my email address and that's not cool. Ja. Wait. Before I'm starving here. Ja. 30. Januar 2019. Habe ich genauso. I bought it also on the 30 January. I think it was the first day it was released in Early Access and I bought it immediately. I think it's the release date when it came to Early Access. And it was cheaper. I don't paid 29 euros. I paid way less. Right. Okay, ja. So, how? I have to find something, okay? Oh, okay. Snow? No. I don't want that snow. Ich hab's auch ein bisschen gespielt im Alpha-Status, wo es nicht richtig durchgespielt, also 2 Stunden oder was ich da gespielt hatte. Ist nichts. BS module. Did I miss something? Nope. Ja, flieg doch weg. Nothing here. Ja, lass dir schmecken. Enjoy your food. Instant code, free money time. Gold. Give me gold. But I'm full. Full of stuff. Kind. Came from here, right? I came from here. Cool. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, I came from here, I guess. Yeah. I came from here. But not from this side. Schwefelkristall. That looks not healthy. This guy. Two of three. One more part. Where I can find it? The last part. Is it dead? Yeah, that's it.
New technology acquired.
It's dead. Crazy creatures. Let's hope it don't want to eat me. Stonebreaker. Okay. It looks peacefully. Yet. But we should go back. I have full inventory. I don't can grab more stuff.
That sounds like a distress call.
Transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters.
Nope. Tapwei, hello. Welcome. Distress call can be distress call. My pockets are full. I need to bring that stuff back. Boom. Did I scan everything here? Yeah. Okay. You love a currywurst? Okay.
Picked up what sounds like a distress call. Who or what is out here calling for help? It didn't sound human. Maybe it's from a remnant of Architect technology. In her message, Sam's colleague did say there was something important here. Even if it's just a mimic from one of the more intelligent aquatic specimens, that could be a major find. Or if it's from Altera, it could have bearing on what happened to Sam. I should definitely check it out.
Yeah. When we have time, we will check it out.
What was that woman's problem? The one in the exosuit? Like, I need to say which woman. And what the hell is she doing on this planet? It isn't exactly a happening vacation spot. She knew the terrain well enough to make a dramatic entrance by jumping off a sheer cliff. So I guess she's been here a while. But how long has she been following me? She said to keep away from her, or off her land. What in this frozen slush bog could she be protecting? Unless she's camped out somewhere. She's definitely heard of Altera, though. Did she meet Sam? I should have guessed Altera would find a way to clip Sam's wings, like I knew they'd do to mine once they took over Xenoworks. I tried to warn her. She was stubborn, like me. Ever since I was a kid, I always wanted to be so different from her. Scrappier, faster, less play by the rules. But Sam didn't tolerate Altera's corporate red tape any more than I did. She just tried to change it from the inside. I think in the end, we always wanted similar things.
Okay. Yeah, great idea, saving. Babelsatz. Einmal Silbererz. Time Silver. Don't have Silver here. Right now. Oh. Of course we have. Time Silver. Kabelsatz. Then. Computer chip. What we need for computer chip? Tischkugelnprobe. Instant code, free money time. Tischkugelnprobe, ist das die hier? No. Where I can find you. not the right thingy. And the last gain, the stuff what I need was easy to find. Halbmondkoralle, that's not the right thingy. Koralle, that's the right thingy.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah. No, inventory full. Titan.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, yes. Come on. Go, 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 go. Okay. We have what we wanted. Okay. Computerchip, Kupferdraht, okay. Then we craft Kupferdraht. First. Then we craft Computerchip. We craft that.
Adding emergency shelter blueprints to your data bank. With the builder tool, you can construct sea bases from raw materials, advising against exploring a frozen water continent without a base. No bed, no storage, no place to put a fabricator module. No fun.
No fun. Okay. Dead Ringelpilzstück. Okay. Oh, wait.
Survival rate would be greatly enhanced with the construction of an underwater vehicle.
Yeah, yeah, we own it. Diamond! Oh damn, we need diamond! But first we should craft a station. Of course, not with this. Purification station. Replicator. Silikongummi haben wir doch. So. Somehow I must build a mobile vehicle station, but I don't know how. As a construction tool, I cannot do that. Quadrate die Kongomi, let's craft first that stuff. Kupfer. Okay.
mineral detector can sniff out raw materials, potentially saving you hundreds of hours of searching.
That's good. Okay.
Adding emergency shelter blueprints to your data bank.
So is this? I cannot craft this station. Modification station.
Oxygen.
Yeah. Oxygen. Okay, let's craft some food.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Hey, Daijin, thanks for the follow, welcome.
Traverse territory. Show or hide the signals of your choice with your Xenoworks PDA. Now with surface support.
Of Kupferdraht und Kabelsatz. Kabelsatz ist zweimal das und zweimal das. Okay. Nom 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 nom. Grab some stuff to craft another battery. Cause my battery from this here is almost done. Oxygen. What? FC2. Welcome. So, Electrolyte stuff, one, two. Instant code, free money time. Grab that code. Copper. Oh, I need copper. Okay, now we have battery. Let's see. Maybe I have to discover this station. This vehicle station. Gut. Okay, here's nothing. It looks like a vehicle station. Lithium. Cool, Lithium. What was that? Holy shit. Okay. That looks not friendly. Let's go around. There's the next guy. Let's not fuck with them. What's that here? What's that? Okay.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's not. That was not nice of you.
Detecting stern of an astronautical Soltrans Go vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative.
Totally great. No, no, it's getting dark. I can see shit.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Oh shit. That's a big guy.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
That's not cool. That's totally not cool. That's way too deep. No, let's head back. I should come here with with some stuff to with underwater vehicle. Without underwater vehicle, I think it's not possible. It was way, way, way under 100 meters. And it didn't help. It didn't help when you reach it, but cannot go back to the surface. Something following me? No, that's good. Did I scan this already? Yeah. Holy shit. It scares me. Oh, come on, me up. But I scanned so much crap here. Not getting stuck. I think this is some type of station, but it's not the mobile vehicle station, I guess. But I guess we will see. I hit save and do a quick break. I will be right back. I'm back. So, somehow I cannot find this module what I need for this to activate. Maybe it's somewhere underwater. Yeah. Maybe it's somewhere underwater. Did I got it? Titanium. That's gold. Instant code. The money time. Endes hier. We came from here. Mm-hmm. What we can do with that? Nothing. Oh wait. Battery. Boot. Don't really need food, but titanium we also don't really need. Then I take the food with me. There is no crouch. Right. No. You have vehicles in Nautica below CO. But you have to unlock it. So it's possible to have vehicles. Here it's a really cool game. Look here. Wait. Okay, we came from here or? I'm already lost. Yeah, I'm already lost. What's here? It looks like some cave. Thank God these guys don't attack me.
This alien technology exhibits a data signature that strongly correlates with the previously recorded distress call.
Interesting. How about I can use this new data to identify where that call was coming from?
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, enjoy your soup. Mondkoralle. So, die Truhe bei Titanium, to get the cube. Can we activate something here? Don't look so.
Hey, wake up.
Javi Beltran, thank you for the YouTube subscription. Cannot do any stuff here, right? No. Okay. Do we have some water? Of course we don't. I already scanned them, okay. That sounds near. Yeah, you always have to be carefully with your energy. It costs energy when you switch on the light. So, ah. New creature discovered. Yeah, but honestly, I think the VR stuff needs some years to be full developed. I don't want to be the alpha tester for this stuff. So even if I had the money, I don't buy VR stuff. That's only my opinion. I'm not that big VR fan. Oh shit. Run away! So this... I was here already before. Better we go back. Yeah. All the people who spent $800 or euros for a VR set and get motion sickness because it's not fully developed stuff. So. No, not for me. Also, the music here in Subnautica is really cool. I'm just hoping that YouTube don't fucks with me when I upload it to YouTube. Oh shit. That's really deep. I don't see anything what Okay, at least here we can something looting. Let's see, I have to leave stuff here to put the titanium here. Water. Everything else? Okay.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
From here came some emergency call, yeah, but... But... We don't have any plans what provides oxygen in the deep. That's not so cool.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, 120 meters. Can go into the... Yeah, but... Here's nothing. Damn it. That's not so easy to find. The distress call.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah. We have something here, okay. It's there. I have the feeling I'm dying here. Wow. Almost 200 meters.
Vital signs stabilizing.
What is all this?
Seeking emergency storage medium.
I can help you better if you show yourself.
If we could show ourselves, we would not need storage.
You mean you don't have a physical presence? Are you one of them? An architect?
Storage medium identified.
We will be lost unless we find a new host. Can you help?
Can you use my PDA for storage?
You are not with the group from before. Your cybernetic components bear their signal.
Altera? No, my equipment is, borrowed.
It will have to do.
It will have to do. Let's scan this roboter.
How long have you been stored here?
Longer than that.
Warning. Sanctuary power. Critical.
Our data can be downloaded from the terminal. We may speak more once the transfer is complete.
Yes, okay. Hurrying.
My cool PDA!
Storage medium accepted. Brace for transfer.
Brace? What's happening?
Transfer.
I'm the storage.
Transfer complete.
How do you feel?
Why do you sound like you're inside my head?
The facility identified hospitable capacity within your cerebral cortex.
You are in my head? I offered you my PDA! Get out!
Oh no. Does your kind perceive a boundary between cybernetic and organic components?
My mind is not a component!
You sound angry. We will allow you a moment to process.
Don't you go silent on me. Lo? This is not happening. That's the explanation. It's not happening.
Yeah, of course it's. So GG. That's it, I can go back now. I'm sure I will die. That's a way back. We are almost 200 meters under water. Damn it.
Warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
What's that? Feature egg. Okay.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
So... Oh, what's that? Data-Box.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's not good. That's not good.
Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Come on. 40 meters. I'm alive. Oh, he wants to eat me. Better not scan him.
We understand this arrangement is undesirable to you.
You're not real. Go away.
To go, we require a suitable body for transfer.
Why do you keep saying we? How many of you are there?
One of us and all of us. We do not think of ourselves as individual, distinct.
Why don't you start by telling me who you are?
You may append your seed code to my species designation. Please call me Al-An.
My whole life I've been dying to meet a sapient, spacefaring alien up close, and you're telling me your name is Alan?
Is it insufficient?
No, it's fine. Perfect. Where are you from, Alan?
Your kind calls us architects.
The precursor race? But what are you doing here?
That is a long story. Perhaps you would prefer to focus on the construction of a new storage medium to which I may transfer.
Yes. Fine, absolutely. How do we get you out of my head?
I have added the information to your data bank. You will need to find the necessary components.
Any idea where I can find them?
It is unclear. I have been disconnected from my network for so long, I cannot locate the coordinates.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Stabilizing. What? My fuel pool is one? Stone spent all at once. Man, I don't have room for all this crap. Fool. Ah, cool. Kabelsatz, Fasergewebe, Ikongummi. Instant Code, Free Money Time, Kabelsatz. So, I have this, wait. Fasergewebe. That, okay. Here we don't have that here. So let's grab it. Somewhere here. So with this rebreather thingy, we can go longer underwater.
The rebreather facilitates extensive free diving by recycling air more efficiently at significant depths. Breathe the freedom.
Okay. Maybe we can make glass. Because we need 2 quartz for 1 glass. We save inventory space. Is that? Yeah, no space. I need space. Somewhere here in this region, I can find that mobile vehicle thingy. We have to go with a little risk. Because it's very deep there. Let's grab air from here. Let's see. Here's a plant. Look a little bit around. No vehicle stuff here. Nothing to scan. Normally, here in this depth, was something to scan. Where? Somewhere here I found one part of the Eagle Bay. Where are the other parts? Here's something. Okay, 2 of 3 parts discovered, 1 left. Where? That's a duct acid. Scrap this coral. Cause they are only in some depths. Can we do it? Okay. Back to base. I'm wondering that Lippy guy is not online. Let's grab some stuff nearby, because I'm really sure that we need some material and some code, some material to craft the vehicle. And I was mostly throwing away that Titan or Titan. Nothing? Nothing? Go away. You don't steal my stuff. Okay. Geschenk eines Seekulpols.
The sea monkeys have changed their tune. If only I could let them know what I need. Maybe they could bring me something useful next time.
Cheese on a cracker. It saw me. Managed to eject the cargo modules and hide. Sitting here with the lights off, sweating through my shirt. I'm not gonna get pooped out of the back end of a sea monster to save Altera some money. Manuel's not going to be happy. Not one bit.
Okay. Aerogel. Titanbahn. Wie dead. Denn ein Computerchip. Gold. Copper. Dead. Computer chip. Und Schmierstoff. Stoff, wer ist es? Titanbahn, erweiterter Kabelsatz, Glas, Blei, Energiezelle. Okay. Silikongummi, wir haben Silikongummi, okay. Energiezelle. Nochmal zweimal Glas. 3 war Blei. Arm war Titan, war Metatarkabelsack. Kabelsatz und Computerchip. Damn! Only have one of the stuff. Okay. Okay, okay. Nom 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 nom. Let's put one food and that here. That here. The rest, I guess we have to collect. Or do we have titanium? Oh, we have. Silver, I need silver. Cool thing is what I already know, when I scan it I get titanium 2 times of it. And titanium you need almost for everything. Okay, maybe I should get some. Yeah. What's that? Oh, oh. No. Shit. Come on. It was not so healthy.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Okay, Cardugan, danke fürs hier sein. Viel Spaß noch. And Woodgrain, thanks for the follow, welcome. So I need some silver. But where I can find the silver? That's a bigger problem. So, where's the silver? I need silver, not lead. He gave me lead, but I don't need lead. Silver. Give me that silver. Need more of that. Give me that lead. I take it. You can give it to me. Okay, we have 3 silver.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Then Kupfer, no. Kupfer, no. Blei. No. Kupfer. Yeah, give it to me. It's copper, but I take it. What's here? Interesting, interesting. Okay. Where is the Koran? Fucking. I hate it. Come on.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. I think I have what I need. That's the goal for today. Crafting a vehicle. And I think when we done that, it's enough for today.
Some important technology. I implore you to investigate.
Will this help us build you a body?
I do not know what we will find. I just know it is important.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, and two glass. Yay! From where we can enter? How to get out? Ah, with E, okay. I can produce some upgrade, I think. Emailliert ist klar. Diamond. Okay, I don't have diamond. What here? I have a vehicle. GG. Save the game. Let's see who's in the subraffle. Riga jetzt. Große Subraffle, Askus won. Der ist Askus. Hier. Easy. Clear the Zapraffel. Dead. You have 1298. Did say yes, and we got no donation. No. Close raffle, draw raffle. Congrats to the winners. I will be here tomorrow, continuing the adventure.